Now this really reminds me of liminal space. Let's go.